people. How you doing? You missed us? We back.
I think they've been missing us.
It's not our fault. There hasn't been anything really good to watch. So we don't.
Everything has been shitty. Mm-hmm.
What's that movie? The one with the when you told me the, what was the survival remorse? Where is survival?
Without remorse.
Yeah.
You were underwhelmed?
Very much.
I love it so bad.
And I'm like, no, I just, no.
I really wanted to like it because Michael B. Jordan, his little body out, he was out. And I said, ooh, look at that. And Lauren London, I was like, come on, make your return. Yes. But I don't know. I did like the action scenes, but I feel like they were setting me up and then they left me. They kept doing this. And then they would be like.
It's like the movie sometimes was out of order.
It was very out of order. I was like, something about this isn't right. What happened? Who I missed something. Even how they opened it up, it was like they grabbed me, then they
let me go,
and then bop bop bop.
I said, yeah, I'm like,
he would give me a second. Hold on.
It was a little off. It was a little
in the end. They waited until the end to be like, here's the turn. And I was like, you know what, y'all done went on. Where did they go to? They done went halfway around the globe. I forgot where they had to go. But child, come on back. Everything was right here, SWV, in the United States. That's what you need to be concerned about. You all over in, I don't know where. And the dude you looking for is right under your nose. I said, I'm done. I'm really done.
But I'm glad that you mentioned you went said to watch Unhinged. I thought I had watched it. Then I was like, oh, I never seen it. I was like, oh. From the opening scene, I was like, okay, this is my type of shit.
Kind of. This, matter of fact, let me, y'all know I need my little notes, so I need to know who is who.
You little Google?
Yeah. What's it called? Unhinged. Y'all, it's on Amazon. And, okay, I found it. Okay. Russell Crowe, child. I ain't know Russell got happy.
I wonder if he put on the weight for the role, you think?
I hope so, because, you know, I want him to be healthy.
He's kind of thick.
Yeah. I ain't seen Russell in a while, but I said, Russell, you are committing to this character, sir. I didn't even know who the man was. I said, whoa, Russell.
He put on, I think
he was believable. I believed him. I said, oh, shit. I said, this is,
The way it opens up, because you're sitting there and you're looking like, okay.
Yeah, I was like, what is this going to be?
Oh, shit, he set it on fire. Oh, shit.
The way he had the bat knock, just knocking heads off.
But what's funny, my thing is like, where's the people in the neighborhood? He just got in his car and drove off like it was nothing. Like, he just delivered a package and just, oh, I'm going to drive off.
Now, you know, this is how you know sometimes psychopaths, they be thinking, because he's in the rain. Everybody gonna be in the house. They ain't gonna think about this here. They ain't gonna come outside. They ain't gonna do nothing because it's gonna be foggy. They can't see. I'm not gonna do that in broad daylight. And it was probably thundering, so the power went out. You know, well, no, because I think the lighting came on. But either way, that's some crazy shit. I'm never gonna think when I wake up, I'm gonna go to my ex's house.
Go beat.
And I'm gonna beat his ass and the girl he with. And I'm gonna light that motherfucker up.
That's a lot. That's a lot of commitment. That's a lot.
I'm not gonna think about doing that. Like, I feel like Russell's character, he had so much more he could do. He could have drove trucks because he was driving. He could have had an alternate career. Like, I mean, the way he was just bodying people, he could have been security. I don't know.
The funny thing is, like, each time that he, you know, went kill somebody, well, it's not until the last, when they caught him, when he was at the brother's house.
Yeah.
But look, how he was at a restaurant, and he killed her best friend. Oh, sorry, spoiler.
I'm sorry, y'all. But that's how we got to talk about this, because there's layers we got to peel back. This is what made me go, huh? Yeah.
He used a cup and like jacked up his nose, and you see people say, "Oh my god!" And then, you know, he's still there talking on the phone.
They talk about it.
Why is no police yet?
There you go. He did some shit. And the crazy thing, he took a butter knife. This nigga took a butter, well, this ain't no butter knife, but he took a butter knife and got him in the net. I said, oh, God.
You see the people, like, I was, like, right, like, to the, like, to the side.
No shade, I'd have been that person. I'm not gonna stick around for him to stab me in the neck with a butter knife either. But they're at a quaint, nice coffee shop, a mom and pop restaurant. And he come in with a phone, though. That's how I was like, yo, this dude on some different stuff. He was like, you need to talk to your friend. Go ahead.
But I mean, all because she would not apologize. But my thing is this. Okay, going back to when she cut him off and she comes on the side. Now, you don't know. You told me to wind out my window. Why this kid winding out the window?
Like, the window already don't work. You don't know him. And another thing I wanted to know is, why are you doing all that beep, beep, beeping? Go around, sweetheart.
That's true.
I mean, and it's clear. There was a two-lane left turn.
Right.
Like, ma'am, this whole movie could have been done if she'd have just went on right the way. Right. Or done what Kyle said. Take me directly to the schoolhouse. He said, don't get on the interstate, ma. I don't want to do that. She said, no, Jack, we got to.
What happened?
Kyle could have helped this whole situation, but then he was being a dumbass putting the window down.
I was like, wow. When she, it's like, through the whole movie, you're like, I was talking to the screen, like, when she went to get gas, and you see they keep, it's like, showing, I'm like, don't leave your phone in the car. Don't leave your phone. Fuck, she left her phone in the car. Why the fuck you leave your phone? Yeah, she in the place in the thing and sees on the screen that he there. Like, why no one then just call the police there? You know, what? Call the police from there. They go outside.
That would have been sitting in there.
With dude. I knew once he was sitting there and didn't follow her, I knew he was gonna run that dude over. I was like, yo, dude.
The way he ran him over and the other car came and got him. I said, damn.
I was like, oh, he okay. And I was like, oh shit.
I said, they ain't playing no games. No, the girl, when they were doing the highway chase, and the girl was putting on her lipstick, and he cut her off. And then, this is not funny, but the way it happened, I was like, shit. And then the big Mack truck just got her ass. I said, shit. God.
There was a lot of.
Oh, I was like, you like this type of stuff? Because this is my blood pressure. I couldn't take it.
Oh God, when he went I was cracking up when the brother was in the house and we watching the news and he called into the fiance, whatever her name was, it's called Mary, and she ain't talking. And they see the TV, the truck on the TV, when he looks outside and sees the truck in front of the house.
That's
I was like, he already in there. I'm like, he already in there.
And the way he killed, got Mary's ass, I said, damn, Mary ain't do nothing to nobody. You killed Barry, and he had to write that note and call. And then when he burned his ass up, I said, I can't take this.
I didn't think he was gonna light him up. I thought, you know, I didn't think.
I knew his ass was gonna light his ass up with his crazy ass. I knew it.
But I'm glad the cop was there to throw the blanket, you know, to, you know, help him, you know, help him out.
They said at the end, what was his name? Fred is alive. His name.
I wish they showed like how much. I know his whole midsection got to be fucked up.
I thought it was kind of, you remember on was it the Dark Knight, whatever movie it was where the guys have his face.
Oh, half his breath. Because that, I mean, he was sit tied to the chair and his whole midsection.
But, oh. This ain't
your help him! Somebody help him! Help him! Help him!
Oh, no, the way Russell was driving after that.
Shot in the arm. This dude's still moving. Like, he's like Jason.
The way what's her name? Was her name Rachel in this movie? When she came with them scissors, because I was wondering what these scissors got to do anything. The way I wanted her to find them so bad, I was like, get those fucking scissors, man. She got the scissors and got out. But then he still had the nerve to get up. That's a...
Like, stay down, dude. Stay
sir,
down.
You're brain dead at this time.
But I was upset with the little boy. You up in the in that little attic thing. Sit still, dumbass.
Put your ass down.
He was about to walk out and you going to knock something to let him know. I'm like, you in a perfect hiding space.
She should have told him, listen here, Kyle. If you hear anything, fuck them. Even if it's the police. Fuck it. You don't wait for me. Wait for me to go, Kyle, is your mama? Come on out. We safe. And the way he pulled Kyle's ass out of here, I was dead. He said, yo. And the way he threw Rachel's ass, I said, damn it, Russell. You're so forceful. You're so aggressive.
Maybe that's why he had to put on that to do all of that physical stuff.
It was so believable. It was not lifetime at all. I said, who directed this shit? Because
when he was in the car, when he got to the house, mm-hmm. and he had moved and he saw her vehicle and he was there when she rammed him. I was like, yeah.
And I was like, why are you trying to fight this man? She was smart until that point. I said, damn it, why are you trying to fight his ass? He's gonna kill you.
He all sorts of crazy. I'm like, yo, when she went to the school to pick up her son.
You be my fucking son. You I was like, she was like, well, she ain't go your son. Everybody else is locked down. Peace and love.
We have protocols here. I thought she was gonna rip her over the table like, bitch, get my son.
I was done. At that point, I was like, wait, how is he going to get them? But then I was like, I think that was when Fred was being burned up and he only gave her a couple minutes. Was
yes.
that right?
Yeah, that's why. Okay. Yeah. Because she was outside.
I was like,
yeah,
did I say
she was in the car. Yeah. He done thank pissed God himself.
For the in our house. And that's the only thing to save them, honey.
When the, what you call it? When the cop got there, where he goes, when the cops got there, I don't understand why they didn't, shoot, like for that you standing there. Why
more than one?
Yeah, like what the fuck? Like
the guy just came out of nowhere. Be still. What? Y'all need to dispatch about four officers for this one man.
Y'all been following this dude all day. He from whenever the hell he started doing this, and y'all just.
I was done with the iPad. I'm done. The way he strapped that iPad, how did he do all that while she was in the place? This man
wasn't a lot of time.
Knows what the hell he's doing. I was like, how fast is she pumping the gas? I'm confused. He done strapped the whole iPad.
Underneath it.
The iPad Pro. Underneath the seat. I was done. And Kyle, thank God for Kyle.
Yeah,
does he see you, Joe? What's going on? The iPad, do you have it? I don't know, Kyle. I've been looking. Look under the seat.
She said, look everywhere. And like your iPad, you gotta look between the seats. I'm like, it's not a phone. Like, this shit is big. The fuck?
I'm like, how did you miss that, ma'am?
Big ass iPad.
I'm so perplexed. Oh my God.
And then it goes dead. And like, I hope you got the charger. No, I don't.
I don't. Nothing. Rachel, you're a disgrace at this point. There's no redemption. For you and the answer you when she used the little scissors, I said, okay, I'm gonna give you 2 points for that.
When he was in the beginning, when he was like going through her phone, was like, you gotta choose who you gotta kill, choose who you're gonna kill. And she didn't want to choose nobody. Yeah, I died laughing when she chose the chick that fired her.
Deborah, she fired me. I said, damn. You about worse as Russell. Deborah fired me this morning. No, bitch, you have a bad day. When he kept saying, I'm going to show you a bad day. I was like, all over the honking of the horn, honey. Like, oh my God.
But you know, he was done before. He was gone before that because, you know, he done burnt up his, you know, his, yeah. He was,
Would you watch this again?
Yes.
I'd watch it again with people to be like, you didn't see this shit. Not in my own leisure.
Yeah, not like I'd watch it with them.
Have y'all seen Unhinged? Yeah, I said, if y'all seen Unhinged, y'all got to see this now. Y'all got to see it. So yeah, I would say everybody out there, watch it. It's really good. From what I saw, it came out last August.
Yeah, 20.
So y'all should check it out if you haven't seen it already. I thought it was really, really good. It kept my attention the whole way through. Try not to eat anything while you're watching it. You might choke to death. I had popcorn and it just lodged. I was like, because I was so shocked through the movie. So don't have anything that could potentially harm you while you're watching the film. But I thought it was really good. And when I told Sam to watch it, she said, now this is it. I was like, right? Because everything we've been watching has been a dud. Like, bam. There's been so many that people have been watching that we tried to check out. And I was like, I didn't feel that. Did you feel it? Mm-mm. Okay, great. We didn't feel it together. But this one, we felt it. We were like, now this. This is it, Michael Jackson. I like this one.
The ending was classic when she got cut off and she was about to honk the horn again. She's like, oh, she thought about that quickly, bitch. She just had all that shit happen. You best to keep your hand off the damn horn. Are we frozen?
Okay. Now you're done. Okay. That's how we do it. Yes, y'all. Check out the movie. I thought it was really good.
Yes.
Down below and let us know what you thought about the movie and what we should check out next. You
yes.
never know what we will check out because we're back.
We're back on.
I'm excited. Yes. Hopefully y'all enjoy it. And we'll see you on the next one. Peace out.
Deuces, y'all.